What is up, y'all? It is your boy Coop, the Super Saiyan guy, and we are back on Warriors Orochi 4. I picked this lineup just because I didn't like the lineup they gave us. Excuse me. So we got Team Pretty Boy with swords, except my man's at the end. His sexuality can't look questionable because this nigga got lipstick on. Happy holidays. I hope y'all are enjoying the Packers getting that ass whooped by the Bears right now. We gonna get into this rescue of Perseus because he got his bitch ass casted by Daji. And so we gotta save him. Daji got some nice titties. Like, they ain't too big, too, ain't too small. They like just right. I wonder, is QB in this game? I think they had a character on one of these warrior roaches. That was the nine-tailed fox or some shit like that. I want to know if she's on this game. I bet her magic powers are probably dope. Okay. My nigga Nobunaga Yukimura and Lady Guan Ying Ping. They got that nigga locked up. Okay, fancy. Rescue Perseus. Simple. First warrior is Orochi. Yeah, I just start playing this shit at 3, and I was fucking addicted to 3. Maybe it's because my character stats look OP and they all they go weapons. But okay, we in this bitch. Okay, so where we going? First, we're gonna kill this base captain. Get your ass out. I'm seeing the shoe. I'm the star of the fucking show. I think he was a speed character in the first one. I keep forgetting. Okay, so Guan Xing is probably a technique character. If not, I'll take him more as a speed character. See, they changed his ES because his first ES was I think his fourth move. This nigga did numbers on Dynasty Warriors 8. I fucked with him heavy on Dynasty Warriors 8. He actually became my favorite Guan next to Guan Yu. He got them switch out combos on deck now. He's dead. Get your bitch ass down. What are we doing? Nigga, don't run up on you. I am the son of the god of war. And we on our horse. Ja Chong again. My guy Matt, that was like his favorite character on Dynasty Warriors 8. Because he was like, this dude is so cool. He's such an asshole. And this guy right here, I like how he plays. Get this. Yeet. Nope. Can you hit me? Some more enemies over there. Now that's one thing I wish they would patch in this game. If an enemy is stunned and you have a Samurai Warriors character, you should still be able to do this. You should still be able to do that, the Hyper Rush, whatever the fuck it's called. This my nigga though, I fucks with him. Zaylus, that's a cool name. Get this slicage. Here we go. Get the choice and we go. Come here. Show ass on the ground too, nigga. And damn thing change. Where are we going? And I was salty as fuck when I first tried to go get this game. They didn't have it, like the shit sold out everywhere. Oh shit, okay. So we gotta take out this bitch, but this fucking bitch ass thing, right? can't stand that fucking move. Every time I try to do it, it fucking fails. Why you bitch? Oh, what is this? Blow him up. Yeet! Where are we at, wait? We have to go north. Go north. Another one. Is it an office over here? If not, we will just roll past his bitch ass. He going somewhere anyway. We ain't concerned about him. I hate the fucking chaos origins. Who is this? Oh, Dodge, we out here. What the fuck was that? Oh, we got both her and Athena here at the same time. Y'all hoes finna get this right. And then this bitch ran. Why? Okay. That's cool. That's cool. Look at the sword play. Okay, so wait, is a nigga right here? Ugly as hell. Okay, so what we gotta do, let's follow our maps. His sword play is, he reminds me of Liu Shan when he had the fucking arm break it. No, nigga, you gonna creep up. Don't creep up on me. Yeet. Yeet. Banish all you bastards. Oh. Okay, block that nigga. Okay, hold on, who the fuck that is, bro? I like his fighting style, though. Whoever that nigga is. Come on, man, give me some energy. Oh, I have to have a whole bar. That's right. Nigga? Ooh! Guan Xing just gave that nigga that work. Okay, so we're gonna do next. Since we up here, we might as well take care of all the enemies up north. There it is. That's the EX I'm looking for. That shit. Gotta kill him. So we better off going here this way. Don't left my beer in the kitchen. Move out my way, you fucking goons. Get that work, this Phoenix. Vanquished. Okay, so where we at with him next? We taking on all competitors around this bitch. The fabled Demon King. Either show me what you desire from serving the God of War. Oh, it's real over here. Let's go. You gonna, you gonna move the crowd on that ass. No, boy. Ooh, you bitch. Interrupt my combo. attacking character too, or is he a power character? Killed South P on that one. This fucking door. Monkey King, Goku in this bitch. Fucking door. Okay, I guess I'm not gonna open the door, so I have to go all around. bitch. Cutscene, Goku. Just call me a bitch, fam. Ooh, who are you? She's cute. She said, mistress. Triple threat match. Who that shit lit? San Zhang. Slice. Oh, trying to get him that shit out of here. Get that shit out of here, boy. Ooh. Ooh. She's on. Motherfucker. It's called Rescue Perseus, and we end up not rescuing the nigga. We got another dancing slut. She's cute though. San Zhang, the kind moral mystic. Okay, be all around, I bet. Unused squad goals in this episode. I really didn't have to. Be completely 100 with you. And another cutscene. The fuck?
Yokuyatta, Loki.
ゼウスも、すぐにこの世界に現れるかと。奴の作り出した世界、それを利用された時、どんな顔をするのだろうな。私は術の準備に入る。その間、任せた。
Is that Loki? Loki? Kaguya, that's my home girl. I love Kaguya on this game. Kagu ain't suited for combat, my ass. That girl get down. You wanna say I had her like a level 30 something on Warriors Orochi 3? Yeah, folks, you get her ass killed. The rescue of the Mystic Maiden. Alright, y'all, and that's gonna do it for this episode of Warriors Orochi 4. We didn't save Perseus, but we got a new ally in the Mystic Sanjiang, and we gonna continue this shit as it goes along. I'm Coop the Super Saiyan God, your valuable host. I'ma get it y'all later.